Welcome back, guys. Today, we're going to try to do a 2-minute video and start a new segment, hopefully called 2-Minute Tuesday. It's an idea I got from another YouTuber. But today, we're going to be talking about buying used versus buying new, and what might be better for you and what works for me. So let's just get into it now. And we'll start the timer now. So, in the past, I've only bought new parts, and as many of you probably know, buying new parts always works out well. They almost 100% of the time fit and work right. I think the only time I've ever bought a new part that didn't fit right was from Mustangs Unlimited, and it was a lens for the speedometer on my 66 Mustang. And it did not fit right. It was from Scott Drake, and I remember specifically having to shave down pieces of it to make it fit, and I'm actually still waiting to get a replacement for that, because it's really not on the top of my list. But, you know, buying new parts is great, but the only issue with that is the fact that it's always really expensive buying new. So now, ever since I got my Focus ST, I've been looking into buying used parts, and that actually has been working out really well for me. As you might know, if you've seen my old videos, my downpipe is used. I got my access port used, and a few other things. The one thing that I did get used that hasn't worked out for me is my carbon fiber engine cover. I bought that used, and the person didn't send me the spacers or the screws that come supplied with it when you buy it new to put it on your car. So I've been running into the issue of trying to find the right pieces for that. So that's how it's worked out for me in the last like few years, buying new versus used. I recommend, if you need a good bang for your buck, go used. Just make sure you do your research first and make sure you're getting a good deal and that everything is in working order for what you might need. If you're buying new, then you still have to do your research too, because you got to make sure you're buying the right parts. But I'm a big advocate for buying used and helping out anybody in your car community. So try that out before you knock it. Thank you so much. Until the next time, peace out, guys.